All right. Should be beginning around now. Ooh. Here we go. Oh, it's counting down. Don't mind my dumb hair. SuperM incoming. Oh, I have nothing to tie this up, so. That's just that, I guess. Bro, this could be the beginning of a sensation. What if it sucks? How embarrassing would that be? But everything thus far has been so well produced that like my face looks so fat from here. The chances of it sucking, I feel like, almost none. So yeah, that's not working. We'll just have to stay fat and ugly. Okay, 18. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Jopping. This feels like a movie. They weren't kidding when they said Avengers. It's in English. We jopping. 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 You know how we get down. Jopping. How we get down. Jopping. How we get down. Cause when we jumping and popping, we jopping. Step with the flow. With the competition, man, it's looking more excited. Up like a 747 with the flyers. Mm, so let me start, you should try it. So shit, okay. Make it last. From the back. Yeah, yeah. Give me that, give me that. The roof's on fire, let it burn to an ash. We can keep it jopping till the DJ bring it back down. There's something a little presumptuous about having a graphic where they're surrounded by a big crowd. Don't stop.
idea. We'll keep it jumping and popping here all night.
Jump to the front if you want it. Don't stop for the riddle.
Don't stop, let it go. Like you don't care.
I don't know why this part sounds familiar. Like, put your hands in the air. I don't know. I like that choreo in this section. That note was insane! Damn! They're really calling their shot with this music video. Oh. Okay. That ending felt a little abrupt somehow. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel about this. Is that it? Are they gonna end the premiere? Yeah. Because, I guess the song was good. It'll probably grow on me more. But it was, like, I don't want to be a dick, but it's, like, frighteningly unoriginal. So, I'm, like, I don't know why I'm, like, playing it again. But I'm, like, I feel like it low-key sounds like any K-pop song ever. It is absolutely, the music video just looked like a money flex. As Sam said, look, we have money. And I'm kind of like, okay. You know what I mean? I really feel like they were really pushing for the concept, I guess, of like Avengers. I look so dissatisfied. I mean, it was good, but like, you know, I see what they're doing. They're marketing to Western audiences, and it's like, it's almost hyper K-pop, except with more English. I don't know what to say about those, because the music video was like, fine, I guess. I don't think that I liked that they had a graphic where they're performing in this like, sea of, like at a concert, because like, I mean, it's accurate, probably. But it feels really presumptuous. And yeah, I feel bad because like, I guess it was epic. Maybe it just doesn't specifically appeal super strong to me. I don't hate it. I don't dislike it. It was good, but I guess I was like, I feel like Feel Special, like reinvented the wheel in a way. And SM was like, this is gonna be epic, and I guess it was, but like, it didn't reinvent the wheel. It was just K-pop, but more money and more English. I feel like I should watch it again, but I don't feel like I have to, which is kind of sad. I mean, like, I'm not upset, I'm just like, oh, sure. That's how I feel about it. Do I still want a ticket? Hell yeah. I want to see them in concert. I'm fake, but I mean, it was alright. It's kind of how I feel about Flash, except I think Flash is catchier.